Meet autorickshaw driver Radhakrishnan in Chennai. From Monday to Friday, he doesn't merely wear his love for cricket on his vehicle panel. Once a promising opening batsman who played in the 4th Division League, Radhakrishnan experienced an unforeseen twist in his life that has made him don two hats. Auto driving is Radhakrishnan's profession today, but his passion continues to be cricket. It could have well been his profession too, but for an untimely accident in the prime of his career.
I have medical fitness, so I can't do it.
On weekends, meet cricket coach Radhakrishnan. For 15 years, with the help of a social worker, he's been running this Dolphin Cricket Academy. 40 students are coached here for a fee of just 1,500 rupees for the whole year.
Well, compared to the other coaches, he's asking only a nominal fee.
He's not looking at making more money. He's not looking at advertising his academy in a big way.
As he goes through his double innings with a trademark smile, Radhakrishnan has just one wish. It's not a government grant. It's not corporate sponsorship. It's a dream to see one of his boys making it to a Ranji team, if not the Indian 11 itself. In Chennai, Sanjay Pinto, NDTV.
India's number one news app just got even better. Download NDTV's new app. Fully optimized for retina display. Full screen view. Faster response time. And Sudoku. NDTV's new iPad app. Download now.